This game tonight, to me, is very important because it's the only game we have.
You know, you've got to play this game mentally first. Mentally first. You're all in decent physical shape. Mentally first.
Because I'm not happy when they score. There's a mentality to this game. You are playing now for playing time against Belmont Friday. That's what you're playing for.
How've you been? Have you changed your style? And do you think that we've grown up differently?
You play as you practice. You have to have an edge. Every rebound, every shot, every defensive stance, that's what you have to have.
So let's leave it alone, cause we can't see eye to eye. There ain't no good guy.
You shoot the ball. Once you get in to shooting range, you shoot the ball and hope you pound the boards if it doesn't go in. That's what you do to be a player. Guys don't go in looking to pass the ball.
Why is that a violation?
Mr. Coach,
talk to me. I'll ask him.
What's the problem?
Why is that a violation?
It's a rebound.
He's all over him.
He took the ball out of bounds after he didn't go out of bounds.
Never went out. He knocked it out.
I saw that.
Shoot the ball.
My coach should have told me to shoot the ball. He wouldn't have said it more than once. I don't mind no foul on that. I don't mind no foul on. Oh my God, Rich hasn't done anything. Rich would have had it.
Team it up. You know what I mean, Sean?
You take it out. Hey! Knock it off. You take it out.
No, but I thought
he was
on.
All right. Let's go.
Switch sides. That guy got the ball four times in a row.
But we have to make sure we're not cocky. We got to make sure we're playing for ourselves. We're playing for ourselves in these games to establish a pattern of dominance so the other teams, the league doesn't say, oh, Lexington's letting up. No. People don't know what we have. People don't understand. People don't understand. You know?
Good morning, yesterday. You wake up and time has slipped away, and suddenly it's hard to find the memories you left behind. Remember, do you remember the laughter and the tears, the shadows of misty?
You're trying to force it. No, you're the best player in the league, you can tell. Nobody's better than you out there. You don't have to score to prove it, all right? We just have to win big. Your stats will be 18-0.
Do you remember the times of your life?
Do you remember?
Reach back for the joy and the sorrow. Put them away in your mind. For memories are time that you borrow to spend.
While you may,
let the dreams you dream today remember. Will you remember the times of your life?
That's not even in a gym. You look like Alex Pope. No, Danny Lawson never took one like that. Alex Pope did. But...
Gather moments while you may. Collect the dreams you dream today. Remember, will you remember the times of your
We have to come out and play hard all night, just like we did Tuesday. These guys are talking. Coach, I love the coach. I think he's a great kid and a good coach. They bust their gut against Watertown, played them well over there. They played Woburn tough. They played blah, 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 blah. You know, I know this. We played them once. They played us tough. They played us tough because we didn't play tough. We played awful over at Reading. Awful. So we better crank it up tonight. Tonight's the night. You know, I tell you, we haven't won a damn thing. Well, tonight we have a chance to win something. We have a chance to win the Middlesex League title. To me, those are important. State titles, you win a state title, that's unbelievable. But you got to be lucky. Everything's got to go your way. A small town like us should not be competing at Division I level. But we've done it a few times. Could happen again. But when you're in a league, to me, that's important to win that league. Win that league. I don't like to go to the All-Star game and have that guy getting this award and the team getting up. I'd rather be us. That's what we're playing for tonight. That's what we're playing for tonight. Now, if we don't win it tonight, we got Tuesday and Friday. But you will not be happy being 19-1. We finished 19-1 last year. So you better get ready to play hard tonight. Up and down the court, we're going to go get them, pick them up. Going to run people in and out at them. The big sophomore kid is not bad. He hurt us last time. They got a point guard who's decent. You know, I mean, hey. But should that team come in here and beat us tonight? I don't think so. I don't think so. So when you get in your warm-up, make sure you play hard. When you get in the game, make sure every loose ball is ours. All the things that we have done for 17 games. Some of you don't have the privilege of looking at that list like I do. Sitting here, and I'm looking at that list, and I'm saying, wow, 17 games in a row. Never mind the winning streak in the league. 37, 38, 37 games, something like that. But it's how you play. What you've done. We said the season goes by fast. Hey, we got two more games after this. One more week of practice with games. It goes by fast. Well, what doesn't go by fast is your memories. Your memories. So you got to do the job tonight. When I see an article like that about Jay and Lou and Danny, I feel really good about what we've done here to help them get on the way. And you should feel the same way. Because a little bit of that is a little bit of you. Because if you didn't live around here, and you went to a game, and you spoke to the coaches and the players and said, you know, I played at Lexington, you'd have a special bond with those guys. That's why Mac had a tough time at Brown. Because they weren't cranking it up. It wasn't life and death. It wasn't. Mac's used to that. And thank God Mac went back, because I think he would have really missed it. But that's what you get, this bond.
You know, that's why these guys are doing the video. They want to translate that to posterity. And at the beginning, I thought it was a joke. It's not that important. But when you think of life, you know, for you, in your life right now, this should be important. You're spending a lot of time, a lot of effort. So let's do the job tonight. No horsing around. Let's get them out of here. Let's celebrate after the game, and we'd be Middlesex League champion again.
And now the end is near.
But I want us to have a good game tonight. I want to show the league, hey, you know, this is a special team.
My friend, I'll say it clear. I'll state my case, which I'm certain. I've lived a life that's full.
That's why when you win a game like that, the other team says, you're a great club. They don't say you're a cheap shot artist or this or that. You ran it up on them. You played hard.
More,
you deserve it.
Much more than this, I did it my way.
That's you, Mike.
Regrets, I've had a few, but then again,
you're too good a defensive player to make that mistake.
Mention, I did what I had to do.
Nothing in our offense that calls for that. Nothing in our offense that calls for that. So we have to continue to make strides. You can't go back. You can't go back.
Each careful step along the byway, and more, much more than this, I did it my way. Yes, there were times I'm sure you knew when I bit off.
That's what you have to have to be the best. To be the best. They're not bad. They're not bad. But they ain't us. Guys gonna want to score. If you don't want to score, you should be here. Let's go get them.
But I'm thinking we're pretty good. We may as well have memories. We've got some good memories coming in here, even in the games we've lost. We lost to these guys in overtime. And, we lost to St. Raphael, I think, in overtime, Rhode Island champ. You know, a lot of little small town like us, you know, to be able to compete at the highest level of the state every year, that's a pretty good compliment to you guys.
Our second team is too good to be pressed.
That's the only reason we're here, because I think you guys can win something. I think we can compete at this level.
It was so spicy, I couldn't even eat it. What is this, sausages now? They changed
it.
What did you do over here? You screwed that whole operation up?
Oh, no, not me. I did it my way. For what is a man? What has he got? If not himself, then he has not to say the things he truly feels, and not the words of one who kneels. The record shows I took the blows and did it my way.
Somebody ate half my candy bar, Brinklow.
I have peace.
Yeah, I knew. I left it in here. I thought it was safe. I thought it was safe. Yeah, there's still a quarter of it in there. Unbelievable.